independence. Welcome to the city so pleasing that everyone's leaving. Fuck it, go west. Watch your backs. The city is bustling with all kinds of hustling and grit. Go west for independence. Here are just a few things you should know. Stay on the trail or you might get lost. Don't pay the toll, not worth the cost. Marry rich so you don't die poor. A banker's best, but you might die born and independent. Take a gander, kids. Independence, Missouri.
Hi, I've got dysentery. You will too unless you stop to rest frequently. My wife and kids all died. But if I pull through, I'll travel at a steady pace from now on.
What's dysentery, Dad?
Nothing we'll ever have to worry about, son.
Don't push rocks too hard. Drive them too fast and you'll end up with lame-footed animals. Then you'll have to kill them.
I don't ever want to kill an animal, Dad.
You won't have to, son.
Did you know that the first stop on the trail, Fort Kearney, was built by the U.S. Army to protect those bound for Oregon?
I didn't know, Dad.
Yeah, thanks for the advice and facts. See, kids, not only is trail to Oregon fun, it's also fun and educational.
There's lots to learn. Which kid is your favorite? Not all of them make it. Of course, sinkholes. A 9-month dirge. Every marriage is tested. Thank God they invented divorce trending in independence. Here's a piece of free advice for you. Before you go, the general store has all you need and plenty more for your independence.
Hi, welcome to the general store. I can fix you up with what you need. Food, clothes, we even got a sale on wagon tongues, whatever the hell those are.
Actually, sir, we're doing this trip on a budget.
You know what? I like you, so let me tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you one wagon for the price of two, not a penny less. And for an extra $50, I'm going to throw in an ox for free.
A free ox? Oh, boy!
We're all friends. There's no war brewing. No one's abusing their rights to own an ox like me. Yoke, their love and care is no joke. It's a job on your love. They're dependent.
I pride myself on being a very good ox owner. Our love is perfectly normal.
Moo. Here are just a few rules to live by
for your independence.
Don't say sorry to your Indian guide. They're not prepared for genocide. You might die of color and you might die of pain, but that's okay, cause you'll probably get laid by your mom and dad. And little kids do, cause y'all share the same bedroom. Use your kids as tourniquets, cause they won't help when you're bit by a bear or a snake. Mother Nature's really great. When you're out there on the Oregon Trail, feels like you are going to fail. But don't give up too soon. The world is your saloon.
There's a place for us in a house out west. It's Oregon.
I pooped myself.
Let's go where the gold rush is soaring. Let's go exploring our independence.
Be prepared to take your life with an arrow or a hunting knife. Stop and see Fort Laramie. There's nothing to see, but you'll have to be. Do you understand? Because you look confused. Take a look at scenic mountain views. Stay away from Old Man Bridger. When he's drunk, he'll take your liver. Life is not a petting zoo, or you'll get ripped in two by a bear or a snake. Mother Nature's really
the river. Take a ferry
for your independence.